I am not a liar. I have killed thousands. I have fed more drug fiends than the top three pharmaceutical companies combined. I have stolen children from parents, wives from husbands, wiped out entire generations.
We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel. Let's go.
Guys in the area. We got a Sicario. There, next to the turret.
This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that.
Drone is up. Got another Tango. Got eyes on a Tango. He's got a lot of background. Tango on the roof. Tango on the roof.
I got a narco over here. Over there, near that crate of comm gear.
Target acquired.
Moving to a good sight line.
Eyes on
moving to a better position. Ready to fire. No target. Repeat. No
Tango
target.
Is fucking down.
That's five. Marking a Tango. He's close to that local.
Got it. Moving. I need a better position.
Hold up. Let me get a good sight line.
Target marked.
Roger. Target acquired.
Good to go.
I don't have a shot.
I've got the target.
Say the word.
Lost the target.
That Tango's down. Hang back, they see you.
Got a Sicario. Over there, by the fuel tank.
Moving to position. I don't have a shot.
Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place.
Roger that. Target marked.
Tango down.
Okay, we're still all right.
Target. Watch the background. Ten sighted.
Hey, we got a narco next to the container, see?
Getting a position. Let me get into position. Wait one, let me get in position. Copy. Target marked. Roger. Target acquired. Ready to fire. No target. Repeat. No target. Tango down. Got it, moving. I need a better position. They're gonna see you, hold up. Got the target. Target acquired, standing by. Got him. He's down. We're good. We're good.
There it is. Eyes on Polito's car.
It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this.
Moving to position. Eyes on the target. Opening fire.
We're clear. Y'all good? We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
We ought to be able to find some intel around here.
This car is swanky, and there's And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. I'll make that 2 bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand the narco bling. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning.
Truck's getting away. Supply trucks coming out. Watch the truck. We need the shit inside of there. Just hold on, man. I'll be right there.
We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it. So our text. Can analyze the car's
damn,
GPS
that was close.
Intel.
Clear over here. Buckle up, people.
Move out. I'm on your 6.
Ready? Open fire.
We'll go. Engaging.
We've got a problem. Fucking Uni Dad's here. You gonna execute him because...
Fucking hell. Objective secure. Let's clear out. We'll pass word to the rebels to come get the radio gear.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only...
Hell!
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join.
Thank you.
fighting our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now, what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
I got a narco over here.
Tell me where.
Over there, near that crate of comm gear.
Deploying drone.
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hate him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca raided every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. There's another one. That's 10.
Yo, cartel gunman. Near that stack of tires. Heads up, we got a turret.
Tango on the roof. Tango on the roof.
I got one narco, over by that stack of tires.
I'm moving to position.
I need to get to a better position.
I got it. Moving to position. Target marked. Target lost.
I got a Sicario over here.
Let me find a good position.
Roger that. Target marked.
That tango's down. Hold up. They're gonna spot you.
Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians.
They're on to us. Watch out. Opening fire.
I called Pacatari for some mortar fire.
Roger that, Kumpa. Shut out.
Ugh.
Thanks.
I'm getting a position.
I need to get to a better position.
Shit, I gotta find a good position. I've got the target.
Target acquired.
Ready. Call the shot. He's down.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Got it. Moving. Let me find a good position.
Roger. Target acquired.
Got the target.
Target is down.
Grenade, move, move, move!
Shut that shit! Civilian down!
Car is swanky, and there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand the narco thing. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning.
Enemy activity, stay sharp.
Drone is airborne. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Roger, let me get in position.
Moving to a good sight line.
Copy. Target marked. Lost the target. Let me get a good sight line.
Yo, cartel gunman.
Point him out.
Target acquired. Lost visual on the target.
Target acquired. Standing by. No target. Repeat. No target.
Hey, we got a narco. By the stack of tires.
I've got the target.
You killed the other soldiers. Thank you, Kumba. Thank you.
target lost.
I got one narco. Near that stack of tires.
They're on alert.
Rebels at Santa Blanca are throwing lead. We want to get some?
Taking a shot.
This car is swanky, and there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand narco bling. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty times you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning. Now it's up to Bowman in the activity. He'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.
I'm real.
Go ahead, I'll meet you.
I'll drive.
Happy to be here. Chingon, carnal. So, everybody's still talking about your video from last month. Easy.
I appreciate the comments. In actuality, I read a lot, DJ Perico. The first intellectual, George Bataille, wrote extensively about methods of torture. And as he describes, there's a lot of element to the activity. And potentially, I tried to exploit that element for the viewing audience.
So, in other words, you're a sick fuck. Hit that zebra.
I got a Sicario with a submachine gun.
I don't see him.
Get back before they make you.
Frag out.
Tango's heard the blast. They're looking for trouble. Shit, take cover! They know we're here.
So long.
Clear.
Nice job. Cutting the cartel chatter will make things easier for rebel operations.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Mark the captain.
I'm moving to position.
Fuck, man.
Here. Get the next antenna. Hustle. Good to go. Don't let up, man. We've used up half our time to find that antenna.
Rebels will be harder to fight in force if the cartel can't keep track of their positions.
Let's hope more rebels join the party.
Kumpas, this is Pat Katari. Because of your victories, my men are starting to have hope again.
Good morale makes a stronger soldier.
Yes. Hope makes men fight. But our fight will need more than sentiment if we are to succeed.
Don't worry, Pac. This party's just getting started. Nomad out. Pilot.
I'm good to go.
Bowman, this is Nomad. We're on the ground in Okoro. What have you got for us?
Okoro is the heart of cocaine production in Bolivia. The network there was built by El Yayo and predated Santa Blanca by more than a decade. When El Yayo joined the cartel and became the...
Either I walk away from here with answers, or, your ears. The choice is yours.
I got you, Bato. Just don't tell nobody where you heard this shit.
I'm back, Bowman.
What happened? Wait, you know what? Never mind. When El Yayo joined the cartel and boss of production. He handed Okoro off to his grandson, who goes by the name El Emisario.
The Emissary.
He spends most of his time outside the province, rubbing shoulders with politicians in Sucre, and greasing the wheels for the cartel. It's not really his job, but the guy's something of a charmer, and he figures this is the best way to make his grandfather proud. El Yayo lets it slide so long as Okoro continues to produce. Fact is, the network is so well established that it pretty much runs itself. El Emisario's assistant handles the rest. Get in there, gather intel on Okoro's production sites, and start fucking things up. That'll put pressure on El Emisario to come back to Okoro and get things back on track before Granddad finds out. When that happens, we grab him and use him to get to El Yayo.
Getting an upload from Bowman. Looks like she's got some intel on El Emisario.
You all know El Yayo, highest-ranking Bolivian in the Santa Blanca cartel, and their head of cocaine production. But you may not know his grandson. Gonzalo Yana, aka El Emisario, the Emissary. Yayo taught Emisario everything he knows. How to produce the best polvo in all of South America, how to maintain relationships with the local Bolivians, and most importantly, how to serve your Santa Blanca masters. Emisario looks up to Yayo, would do anything to honor him, to make him proud. Which is exactly what makes El Emisario the perfect target. His greatest fear is shaming his grandfather. If we hit his coke operation in Okoro, he'll come running back to fix things. That's when we grab him. With a little luck, he'll give us everything we need to know about dear old Grandpa.
check it out. Got a location on a cocaine factory operating out of a converted slaughterhouse here in Okoro.
What are we waiting for? Let's go light that shit up.
Just one problem. The factory door requires a key code to open.
So where do we get the code?
According to this, El Emisario's assistant has it. We need to track him down.
I'm getting a position. Target marked. No target. Repeat, no target.
Familiarize yourselves with Bowman's briefing on Santa Blanca's coke production pipeline.
People at the top are El Yayo and La Gringa. Yayo's Bolivian, an ex-cocalero turned cocaine producer.
Gringa seems to be a disgraced chemist. She used to work for an NGO here in Bolivia before joining up with the cartel.
El Yayo was born amidst the Bolivian coca. His mother carried him on her back until he was old enough to go to work for himself. For decades, Yayo picked the leaves, fingers blistered, back aching, feet bleeding. But never, in all that time, did he once extract the alkaloids to make cocaine. To Yayo, the coca leaf was an ancient tradition, going back 8,000 years, a medicine. A culture, una planta sagrada. Of course, the Americanos had a different opinion. They called it Plan Dignidad, the Dignity Plan. Although Yayo was no more than a farmer, un cocalero, his world was left in ruins. With no other means available, he was forced to do the one thing that he vowed never to do. He was forced to produce cocaine. In the end, the Americans' efforts to stop cocaine production created one of the greatest cocaine producers to ever live.
Captured rebel being held in the village of Colta might have valuable intel on Luyuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
I got two Sicarios.
Get down before they see you.
Thank you.
Looks like Kulta's still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here.
I'm opening fire. They've seen us.
Damn, that was close. Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
We got a man down.
Contact, front of the church.
Man down, yo, man down.
Be okay, I'm on my way.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
Oh, he's dead.
Check it out. Weapons. Oh, I could use this.
Tango's by the church.
Frag out.